Welcome back to my channel. So hello and welcome to today's video. So today's video I am going to be painting my lounge slash how to use a splash proof roller. I think that's what it's called anyway. I've never ever painted anything in my life, so my mum ordered this roller. I'll go and get it. My mum ordered this roller off Amazon. It is a roll and shield. It's that thing. It came in a packaging. There's no like extender stick, but like it doesn't really matter. But you like use it to roll the water. Apparently it doesn't splash at you, but I've never used a roll in my life. If you've watched any of my videos, well, you probably don't know this, but I have a sofa here, and then we have a sofa here, and then we have a sofa over there, but like we've had to pull them all out so then we can paint, and then we have like love here, but it's like in pitch frame version, and then normally we have like a flower thing on there, but obviously we are painting. So basically I'm just about to show you how to use the roller. Basically, you dip it in, it's already been dipped in, but then, so you just like roll it up and you roll it down. It's quite easy, but like, you know, this roller's like really good. So I'll link it in the description. Where did you get it from? I thought I just did that. So it'll be in the link in the description. Make sure you go and check it out. Okay, you just have to put it in and then just literally roll it on so like you can go across and up and down and all the way to the top if you're tall.
Can you?
I'm literally just standing watching them all paint, but I can't.
I don't have too much brush marks in it, so we've done it a couple of times.
It's funny.
Don't come down.
Oh, I just touched it.
Oh, babe.
See, this is why I don't do
painting. It's just, I need to move that.
I don't want to do it.
Step on it.
High painting.
That's glad. That's different. That's got to go on the wood.
It's going to fall down the stair. Wish me luck, guys. It's cold.
See some time lapse into it.
No, it's not.
Oh.
It's fine, I'll just mute it.
Just put music over it.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get it there, Nancy. We'll get it there to do the job. Don't tread it.
I can't switch it up.
Do you want a little tub there for me? Do you need a little tub?
So I finally found a job for myself, making the tea. So I'm just about to boil the kettle. Why does it always come on flash? I'm literally going to fill the kettle full of broth because I know everyone's going to want a tea. And it will literally not go around. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm going to go and ask everyone what they want. Why won't it ever? Ow! I just hit myself on the head. Oh no, not in that one. Oh! We're just putting everything back now and we're gonna tidy up.